Hi, it is Friday. Happy Friday, everybody. But it is hot. It is Corona time, and I'm not much of a drinker, but today I'm gonna treat myself to a cocktail, a little Jamaican rum punch, and I'm gonna show you how I made it. Okay, so I added a little bit of Simply grapefruit, and then the next thing I'm gonna do is add a splash of orange juice, about this much, maybe a little less than a cup, just to add some sweetness. And then I would like to add my ice. And then, because I'm Jamaican, we're gonna add coconut rum straight from Jamaica, the good stuff. And then we're just gonna mix it up. And like I mentioned, I'm not much of a drinker, but I wanna add kind of like an immunity factor to this to boost my immune system. So we're just gonna go ahead and add a little bit of Lysol. I know that a lot of you guys are shooting it straight or drinking it straight. You really don't have to do that. You can mix it and it'll blend really nicely with the citrus flavor. So just gonna go ahead and do a little bit. Don't need to do a lot. Maybe one more for good measure because I don't wanna get sick. And that's it. And voila, you have a Corona cocktail. Jamaican rum punch Corona cocktail. Mm. Oh, that's good. I don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna go outside and sit on the steps and enjoy this. Bye!
Man, I'm getting hungry. Charlotte! Charlotte! Oh, shit.
I'll be fine. Just shine a flashlight down my throat. Just shine a black light down there.
Then I see the disinfectant. It knocks it out.